like Tyler, with the video at least, illustrated how he was leaving those past parts of him either behind, or it seemed like from the music video it was almost like a mandatory sacrifice to his past selves to evolve into this new version that he's gonna ultimately end up diving into on this new record or this new release. We also heard in that song from DJ Drama that a new era is upon us, meaning that Tyler the Creator is about to drop something crazy new. This little EP estate thing is just an addition to the original Call Me If You Get Lost lore. Even though from what I heard, it don't really seem like it fits that much, but we'll see. Maybe the whole thing will fit, and we'll see how it goes from there. First track.
Are you playing Resident Evil?
Yeah, later though. Later. After like 2 or 3 hours, we'll play Resident Evil. Can I finish? Can I finish? Everything Must Go is the first track. It's an intro track. Number 17. Let's go.
Yeah. Arenas all around the world. Took another trophy home. Thank you to every ear that listened, bought a ticket, whatever. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I love y'all, man, for real. Everything must go. 18. What more is left for us? Show you how to stunt. Show you how to stunt. Show you how to stunt. Show you niggas how to stunt. Oh, man, show you how to stunt. Show you how to stunt. Got slave with money, can't choose which one might go. Chip something, can't choose which gun. Don't do no cussing, go when night come. No, you can't be my girl, get charged. You done. Never give a fuck about where nigga from. Chopper in the truck with 100 in the drum. Mop a nigga up, then I'm headed to Milan. Gotta catch a flight to catch me, stick in your bunk. Run it up, run it up. Know them niggas not with us. She got freckles, I got cookies, tell them bitches come with us. Got the house on the hilly lean like a double cup. They will never give a fuck. Got the blower in the blood. PV serving tennis like a motherfucking cluck. If you ride and buckle up, niggas dying if we touch. Big G's, big C's. If you cousin throw it down, niggas marked out. Nigga pipe down. I don't fight hoes. I don't buzz down. I don't like those. I like big wheels. You ain't got those. It's a fucking movie with big bulls. I'll show you how to stunt. Show you how to stunt. I'll show you how to stunt. Show your niggas how to stunt. On the left side, I'll show you how to stunt. On the right side, I'll show you how to stunt. I got a jelly bean, Kelly Green roll, and the guts off white like a jalapeno. Leather hot and purge. Shit make Nelly sing songs. Big pearls on the belt make my belly seem swole. I'm watching Queen Gambit, looking like an extra. Different color chest pieces hanging from my neck. Stones too heavy, give me redneck Texas. I cover it with scars in the closet like my exes. See, I want 51, bitch, this ain't a Lexus. Third gear got me driving like I got a death wish. Small Italian town, hitting Willis on a Vespa. Stamps on my passport is longer than a lecture. Handshake from God and some explainable, etc. This what the fuck you gon' need if you tryna catch up. Nigga, I'm a big dog, running hop, big leap, big fog reek. Guaranteeing that you leaving in a stretcher, nigga. Nigga, pipe down. I don't fight hoes, I don't bust down. I don't like those, I like big wheels. You ain't got those. It's a fucking movie with big bros. I'll show you how to stunt, show you how to stunt. I'll show you how to stunt, show your niggas how to stunt. On the left side, I'll show you how to stunt. On the right side, I'll show you how to stunt. They wanna join us because they can't beat us. In a motorcade, playing follow the leader. Back the fuck up off my dog.
Let me explain real stunt to you.
Back the fuck up off my dog.
Talking $1 million payers.
Show you how to stunt. Yo, hit the TY, come on, motherfucking creator. Me and Flacco Judy been getting green by the acre. Sleeve by Cartier, texture is alligator. Wipe your feet on that doormat before you speak. How you tell us that you real, but you stay off the meds? How you got no house keys, but you show up and tip? How you call that girl a hoe, but got 10 baby mamas? How you claim your free thinking, but be preaching the Bible? Cause all your pussy ass niggas think you're so damn hard. Cause you got a big glower, nigga, you ain't gone. Got the same old watch, I fuck the same old bitches. I'm by the same old car, y'all take the same old pictures, make the same old threats, tell the same old business. See y'all the gay ones, y'all doing to impress those niggas, but I'ma mind my business. Like it's cool, just getting tall, shock and keep your fingers crossed. Call me when you're getting lost, bitch.
Hey, you know what I just got from this track? Tyler does all his own stunts. And what I look, let me finish. I like this track. It definitely is giving me some early early 2000s vibes. I love that cowbell. It's so infectious. It's so infectious. But yeah, like based off his little ending verse, definitely seems like he's just trying to say I'm real. You know, everything that I rap, it's no cap in my rap. I do everything that I say I do. I live my raps. I do what I do what I am. Whatever you hear me say in my songs, you can expect from me in real life. That's what I'm trying to say. That's what I'm getting at. But I like that. The point of that too was nice. I kind of want to go back and listen to that Vince Staples verse because I don't feel like he gave me enough in comparison to the entire song. However, Vince Staples always gives just what he needs to give.
Tyler really knows who fits on his beats.
He always gives exactly just enough when it comes to features. Vince
Got
Staples.
That Rocky appreciation, Dono. He is definitely top 10 in this generation. Has the sound, swag, and can rhyme.
Okay, that's not like I don't disagree with you. I don't disagree with you. ASAP Rocky is incredibly influential. Let me go back to Vince's verse real quick.
They will never give a fuck. Got the blower in the blood. PV serving tennis like a motherfucking cluck. If you ride and buckle up, niggas dying if you touch. Big G's, big C's. If you cousin throw it up, niggas marked out.
Nigga pipe down. I don't fight hoes. I don't bust down. I don't like those. I like big wheels. You ain't got those. It's a fucking movie with big bulls. I'll show you how to stunt. Show you how to stunt. I'll show you how to stunt. Show you niggas how to stunt. On the left side, I'll show you how to stunt. On the right side, I'll show you how to stunt.
I got a jelly bean, Kelly Green roll, and the guts off white like a jalapeno. Leather hot and purse.
Oh wait, I ended up listening to the whole song by accident. I'm not trying to listen to the whole thing again, but I'm trying to get a minute just to see.
Which one might go chip, some can't choose which gun. Don't do no cuffing, go when night come. No, you can be my girl, bitch, are you done? Never give a fuck about where niggas from. Chopper in the truck with 100 in the drum. Mopping nigga up, then I'm headed to Milan. Gotta catch a flight to catch me slipping, you're a bum.
Run it up.
Like, bro, that was it. That's all he gave to that track. I hate that about Vince Staples. I never feel like I get enough. Like, his contributions are always good, but I never get enough of them. I need more. You know what I mean? God, I need more. Appreciate the gifted. Also, appreciate the sub for the 2 months for you, Golden Pen. Appreciate you. What a day. Is the next track. That was a great cut. I'm interested to see what the dynamic in the studio would have been. Vince Staples talking about what he was talking about, and then Tyler coming in talking about, you know, I actually really do the shit that be in my songs. Vince did say he trapped some girl in the trunk with 100 with her or something like that. Do I believe it? If he'd have told me it wasn't true, I would believe that. Okay, that's all I'm gonna say. This is a Mad Lib beat? No, it's not. Oh, you mean What a Day is a Mad Lib beat, not the one before, right? What a Day is the Mad Lib beat? Okay. Got you. Hold on, I gotta turn these speakers down a little bit, bro, because it's really cutting into the listening experience.
The estate sale.
I pulled up in that 18th letter repeat buggy. Had to switch the hue cause I'm L.
Whoa, wait. Okay, so this uses the same sample as Bob Lobo. What is the sample for this then?
Next you should do Juicy J.
I don't know. Maybe we'll do a couple tracks. This is the actual Bob Lobo song? This is a Currency song. No, it's called What a Day, but I'm wondering, like, either Bob Lobo is the sample, which I doubt. What is the sample that's used in this and in Bob Lobo? You forgot about Bob Lobo? Bob Lobo is iconic just for this sound alone. Just for this sound alone. I love Bob Lobo. I mean, the J. Cole verse is great too, but I love Bob Lobo just for the soundtrack alone.
LA boy smuggy, but more likely to get hurt by somebody who love me. My lady, she don't trust me.
No, they in the park? Ugly.
Know that women throw themselves at me and men want me. Anything can happen for attention and rent money. I got so much on my plate, that's why I sit funny. So many handouts, so much backbending, so much entitlement. My family be acting in so many white diamonds. Yeah, I got jungle fever, but they didn't raise me. So shout out black women, so much commenting. Show me what you good at. Tell me the highs of the valley that your boots to that. You couldn't fit in my loafers if you took a steroid, and I wouldn't handle your baggage if I had a bellboy. I'm really replying to texts, barely enjoying the sex. I got a pain in my chest, that's from suppressing the stress. Lionel, he know me the best, told me I know the answer, but Clancy, he gave me the best advice that I heard in a sec. I need to call me a jet, I need to pack me a bag, I need to give me.
Did he say Lionel know me the best? Are you talking about Lionel Richie? Hold on, I need a lyric sheet for this.
Late to the stream, how did you think of Stuntman?
I liked it. I liked it a lot. No, he didn't just say that. Okay, I thought he was talking about Rich. It was about to get critical. It was about to get crucial. I was about to have a fanboy moment. That would have been the biggest flex of all time. Can't lie. Why would Lionel Richie know Tyler the best, though? They wouldn't have known each other that long. Dumb fucking idea.
Me a cab and need some scrimmage and chess.
You have a McLaren. Stop. I get what you're saying, though. You have a McLaren. Relax. We seen you. I didn't forget your run when you had in 2017, bro. We get it. Rolls Royce. I'm not hating. I think that's great, but I'm not pocket watching. I'm just saying. I remember what you said, gang. You're not going to beat me now. You're not going to get over on me with the humble, okay? I know who you are. I know what you did, bro. And that's okay. You should be able to buy yourself nice things. However, here's the point, and we only halfway into the song. Tyler seems to be going through like this internal struggle, like this back and forth of having like the status and like the financial availability to do more than just be purchasing power for companies that are already established. He seems to have an internal conflict with that. He's mentioned it in the previous song, Sorry Not Sorry, talking about how these diamonds shine brighter than the black man's plight. And even on this song, we see that he's talking about, I could have bought land, but I bought a bus down or something like that instead. I don't know if that's what he said verbatim, but he basically implied that I could have done something smarter with my money. And then he talks about, again, you know, white kids talking about how he brags so much, and then the young black kids talk about he's inspiring. How am I the IRS? I'm just saying, I know what he said, but that seems to be an internal conflict with Tyler, and something that he feels guilty about, and something that I think a lot of young artists feel guilty about when it comes to like, oh, do I support myself? Do I get the things that I've always wanted? Do I constantly, you know, feed into those childhood desires that I wanted when I was a kid, when I was younger, or do I take on responsibility for something that was never really my fault? You know, it's a lot. It's a lot, bro. What are y'all talking about? Fuck land, get a Patek. Oh, wow. I said Patek instead of Patek. My bad. Let's continue.
Over. Never had to fit in no lane. Never wore Beats by Dre headphones to get a video made. Bunny hop validated, pedaling, hitting willies like Chris retaliated. Just look around, every opportunity allocated. I put so many niggas on, you thought DJ Khaled made it from cold shit.
It still suck a dick to DJ Khaled. It still suck a dick for DJ today Junior. It still suck a dick to DJ Khaled. Still, you country for wearing overalls? What? I could tell niggas who don't leave the house, bro. I just be saying anything. That's really all y'all be doing, bro.
Sorry to interrupt the vibe, but you ain't pulling of outfit, my guy.
Bro, what are you talking about? You see how other niggas come in after that we've already done the little jokes because they need attention? Other niggas come in trying to get attention after we've already introduced ourselves.
Dot, are you gonna check out Royce5'9EP?
Mm-mm. Not today. It's just annoying, bro. Y'all do the same shit every fucking time. Every time, bro. I know your parents don't fuck with you. You barely get any pussy. You got no friends for real. They don't tell you when you being cringe. They don't tell you, like, you know, give you advice or shit. Your coworkers don't fuck with you at your job. Sorry, bro. Like, you ain't gotta come in here dick sucking my shit and being throating my shit just because you don't get no fucking attention in life and nobody knows you fucking exist. What the fuck they gotta do with me? Oh, got nothing to do with me, gang. At all. Y'all come here saying the exact same shit. Get a job and go do something with yourself. Go do something to yourself. I can't say it on stream, but you know what I'm saying. You know what I'm gonna say. You know what I'm gonna say. Look at Aaliyah dick sucking. Nigga come in here and insult me and she calls me mean. When I'm just reciprocating the energy that a nigga gave me. It's crazy. Crazy. See what I'm saying? Niggas watch niggas antagonize niggas and then they come in here and blame me. Crazy. 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 What a Day was a great track. What a Day was a great track. Okay, gang. What a Day was a great track. It reminds me.
Spending money to insult a man fit is crazy.
Weirder things have happened. Weirder things have happened. What a Day was a great track. That's all I gotta say. Worth Talk with ASAP Rocky.
Call me if you get lost.
If God was here with us today, I think I know what he would say. Some shit like, you're so beautiful and your lips look nice. I got a new boat, you should come with. I got a section for your luggage. Bring some fiction and a nightlight. Record player with your top five. Really gon' win, we should get lost. No more questions, let the wolf talk. I want you to come get lost with me. Ask you one more time before I tread to leave. So can you make up your mind? The waves gonna come, waves gonna come. So can you make up your mind? The waves gonna come. Unlike my friends, don't think I'll fall in love again, but I'll take the chance. Seclusion isn't in my plans. Pack my shit up, tell my head back out, cause my shit's up. Spend it all in one out, wanna split some. Send me with you right now.
What sample is being used for this one? Because this sounds familiar too. Also, I don't think of anyone other than Steve Lacy when listening to this cut so far. I like it. I like it a lot right now, but it definitely feels like very Steve Lacy-esque, Steve Lacy inspired.
If you got cold feet, it's warm by the water. You can turn your page around.
No sample?
Want you to come get lost with me. Ask you one more time before I tread to leave. So can you make up your mind? The waves gonna come, waves gonna come. So can you make up your mind? The waves gonna come.
There we go.
I'm too conceited. They see the way I treat her. Be my senior reader. Put a ring up on her finger. Take her out the climax. Somewhere to put her. feet up, neck Valentine, rubies, diamonds. Billionaire yacht, party climbing with shot. Baby, if you seasick, we can stop when she die. Yeah, lobster and calamari, caviar. Lots of luggage, right before the caviar.
I got a new boat, you should come with. I got a section for your luggage.
Hang on. Hold on. Why does that sound so reminiscent shit? It sounds reminiscent of so much other shit. I can't put my finger on it though. And this goofy singing, I don't know why it adds this like nerdy like nerdy boy going to approach his high school crush kind of vibe. Whenever Tyler the Creator sings New Edition, I wouldn't say that. But that's always the aesthetic whenever Tyler like starts singing, is like teenager going to confess, you know, his emotions and his, you know what I'm saying, heart to his crush. It's always giving me that vibe. It's like adorable. It's really adorable. Dogtooth was another track that we didn't listen to the other day. So, track 21, boom.
She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. Her body counting who she fuck ain't never my concern. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house.
We better get it.
Yeah. She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. Except for some her time and all her love, that's my concern. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house and turn it to a y'all. If you don't know my grandma name, then we ain't really dogs, bitch. I shook your hand, I don't respect, don't call me king. I'm not your twin, I'm not your brother, we just met. See, I won't purchase, no Birkin. Got hobbies, got purpose, got dumpers, I'm perfect. Yeah, Kelly Green wagon look better when the gloom out. Canary shine brighter in the dark, I bought the moon out. The plane fly better when it's just me and the pilot. Tuition for the mileage, it's worth it for the silence.
I like this.
Gold. He cast bras like radio, shit your lady knows. This young T like baby clothes. And I got that five, and I got good dick. Guap long, dick long, plus I look good, bitch. She could rob
my type of time.
I don't want nothing in return. Because if she get off, then I get off, that's my concern. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house and turn it to a y'all. If you don't know my grandma name, then we ain't really dogs, bitch. That's a lot of motherfucking necklace. 5, 6, 7 is a figure for a set list. Ring, 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 bitch, pick up the phone. I don't care if y'all together, I would tell down a home. Shit, I shimmy through Perry and back a Phantom of the Threads. A driver seat of the Enzo could barely fit my leg. And Virgil, my chaperone, he look out from overhead. Not sure what you overheard, but it's probably what I said. Bitch, I'm out here living, y'all on the feed. My girl look like Zaza Beats and Khalid. I pull up in the what the fuck is that, dog? It's Mr. Peculiar, that's who I be. Niggas telling women how they body supposed to be, but never take advice from any nigga with a lean gut. Keep your chair rocking and my 2 cents in your pocket.
Hold on. Let's not body shame, okay? He's right, though. Fat ass Nick, my bad. I was joking.
Your only option, I don't play no motherfucking game.
What you mean lucky diss? See, y'all, see, when you put a face to the body shame, then you realize and recognize how wrong it is. You see what I'm saying? Then you realize how wrong it is. That's just fucked up. Not too much on lucky. You exposing yourself. You're not a real nigga. He did nothing wrong to deserve random fucking slander. What did he do to you? If he was here right now, would you say that exact same thing? Yes, you would, probably, because you a fucked up individual who's got no friends and you don't know how to socialize in real life. You don't realize that your words have power and they hurt people. You don't realize that.
She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. And will I ever fall in love again? I can't confirm. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house and turn into a yard. If you don't know my daughter name, then we ain't really dog.
We all fat phobic, let's stop pretending. Meza, you want to expose yourself? That's you, bitch ass nigga. That ain't everybody, all right? I hate when niggas try to do that, like, oh, we all racist, like, we all homophobic, we all this, we all, like, no nigga, not everybody is. I don't know why you just threw everybody in there like that. Like, I did not consent to being thrown into that conversation at all. What you mean, we? You talking crazy right now. I never agreed to that contract. Wait, it's y'all favorite. Dogtooth was good. Dogtooth was good. Slight women appreciation, you know what I'm saying? Let your girl ride your face with nothing in return. That's cool, except it's not, you know what I'm saying? Unless you want to be a munch, which is also cool. Which is also cool. Ye produced this one? Nice. Nice. Now, I get what he's saying, though. I get what he's saying. That's fire. That's nice. That's cool. That's cool. You should get, you know what I'm saying, some pleasure and enjoyment in seeing your partner satisfied. You know what I mean? That should give you joy. That should give you joy. Hitler sample. Okay.
I like sugar, I like sweets, I don't like the spicy eats. I need bridges in my beats and Capella brother seats. The heaven part for me is knowing I can wake up when I'm finished with my sleep. Ain't no kids to feed, no stress, I bleed. I don't got a boss, I go wherever and don't care about the cost. Gas money was stocked for me. Now I got so many cars I can start up. We napping in parks, we in the sun getting docked up. Chilling with my suit on. Travel truck is either more not leather or it's Vuitton. Sipping mint tea like we know the tree the leaf fell from. We come from them tiki punch drinks, had animosity for dinner up on your logo. That was in the past, now I'm Parmesan my bolo. Half a million drifting in the tire, reading toy. Your preferred alligator logo on my cotton polo. Living it up, my niggas is up. Y'all niggas is salty peanuts. We ain't giving a fuck, cause I'm blessed as hell and I ain't next to jail. Ain't got no psyche hiccups, plus I dress this well. My heaven 24/7. That's heaven. Seven to me, yeah, or seven to you, yeah, that's seven to me, yeah, or seven to you, to y'all, because that's seven to me, all. The lake water getting warmer from the radiant sun. My baby mama and my daughter getting chased by my son. The water gun is in his arms, that little nigga could run. He get it from his daddy's side, you know them Nigerians. My mama pulled up in a helicopter, sister and
BLM?
In the kitchen, kicking Jackson, mixing vodka. After dinner, I'll convince them they should babysit 'em. Me and wifey getting ready to go see an opera. This the house we come to when we got nothing to do. The big yard, quaint size with the immaculate view. My boat dock got a yacht with a slide on the side. My son and I got some bikes we can ride. I show him how to willy. And while he hit my celly, we cleared another dilly. There's no contingency, the numbers in the 100 millies. I'm in my 40s looking 20-something. I don't ask for nothing. Everything is mwah. That's heaven for a God. My health is on a 100. Feel me? Yeah. That's heaven to me. Yeah. What's heaven to you? That's really heaven at 40. Like, nigga, having good health.
Jesus Christ, that is catchy.
What's heaven to you, to y'all? Because that's heaven. This was heaven. This was heaven at, like, as a kid. It used to be the hat in the green, the cheetah print on the tee, the dark wash on the jean, soccer mom with the Vans and every color it seems. Kids push down the block, cutting dickies in the shorts when it's hot.
fucking Winnie's up. Brainstorming ways to get our pennies up. Me and Jasper spending last bucks on the city bus. Wayne tapes and vice masks and Porter's head drop. Peg legs, ice cream shoes, the Mr. Krabs watch. That was heaven for me, round time 17. Egging niggas' houses, fucking girls from Pasadena. Bass wasn't finished, I was forming up a teamer. I didn't have much, but for certain I had a dreamer. The covers out of Satina, try to get tired of cedar. I put the flow up, fuck it, but I bring it back like the hell I was receding. The covers out of cheetah, cause I was out of
Wait, how you just gonna transition into the next song, bro? I wasn't ready. Man. Song made me feel like I was playing in front of my grandma's house. If you know me personally, you know that never happened. I was never playing in front of my grandma's house because my grandma was an evil fucking witch. That's just how it goes, though. Can't always get what we want.
If you see John Legend in real life,
I'm walking up to him, shaking his fucking hand and walking away. You know? Walking up to him, shaking his fucking hand and walking away, pretending like I never hated the man in my life. Who knows? There might be a point where I just randomly pop up in a type of situation where John Legend is there. Now I got to answer for crimes against humanity that I didn't say about this man. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck, man? Like, I'm not going to be on that type of time if I see him. I could, though. If I really wanted to make a statement, I could try to beat him up.
Are you gonna listen to the new Chloe album later?
She got
a new music video with Future too.
Maybe I'll listen to the track with Future. I'm not a huge Chloe Bailey fan, I'm not gonna lie. How's that an L press? I'm not pussy. I'm just saying I'm not going to like go out of my way to go fuck with John Legend. You know what I mean? Not that I'm afraid of like his reaction or anything like that. I could really give a fuck less. I don't like, bro, come on. It's not about being all talk. It's just a right time and a right place for certain individuals and certain actions, bro. Like, we at a table where everybody's trying to get some money today. Like, I can't just beat his ass here. What do you mean, you personally? Fighting a 44-year-old is insane. It's insane to you because you don't know no strong niggas, bro. When niggas get older, bro, they get the strength. They get that strength and you just know, oh, I'm not supposed to fuck with this nigga. A 50-year-old, 55, 60-year-old can even still beat your ass. And you just think that he can't only because of his age. That just shows that you don't really know shit. You got no OGs. You never was outside when you was growing up. That's you. That's not everybody. That's not everybody, bro. That's not everybody. I'm beating the shit out of John Legend, bro. I don't give a fuck. I'm just not going to, is all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. Boyfriend, Girlfriend, 2020 demo featuring YG. Heaven to Me was a nice vibe. Very nice vibe, bro.
How many rounds you going with John Legend?
Pause? The fuck? Hey, yeah. Bitch ass nigga, what the fuck? Bitch, I could be your nigga. Come and get this drug dick, fuck you up the nickel. Walk in the house, get naked, triple A's. I hit it, baby, ass got bigger. What else? She know I rock red shoe strings. What else? She know it's gang gangs that I bleed. What else? A 400 nigga, what she need? She know I put the make back. Oh, I like this. This interpolation right here, I like this. Oh, and having YG on this track makes so much sense.
Okay, one for the money, two for the hoes, three for them whack ass niggas, you know. Okay, shawty, tell me what's the problem. Codes to the crib, even let you meet my mama. Okay, we both know that we got things. It don't really mean much if it's no ring. Yeah, 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 you got me stuck like glue. Yeah, you got a girlfriend, shit, I fuck her too. True. I just want someone to talk to whenever I start
Okay. Why would I be banging this in the whip? What do you mean by that? Like, even if I was, I mean, I ain't like a problem, but like, what the fuck? What do you mean by that? Shout out to my fellow. Whoa.
Shout out to my fellow bisexuals.
That would have clipped me. That would have clipped me if I had repeated the dono just now. That would have clipped me. You know what I'm saying? I see what you tried to do. I'm not going to fall for it, gang. Appreciate the sub too, by the way. That was a nice song. I like it. That's how I feel about most of everything here. Sorry Not Sorry, Heaven to Me stands out. It stood out. Dogtooth, Sorry Not Sorry. And I'm gonna go ahead and say What a Day. Probably my favorites. I like the energy and the versatility and also the backdrop for Stuntman. I also like the message of Stuntman a lot because it's very verbatim what the title is. It's literally me. You only see me. No one's paid. No one's nothing. I'm authentic. I'm real. I'm him. You know what I'm saying? Everything that you hear, everything that you see is true. It is what it is. You know what I mean? Ben Staples, again, I just need more of bro. He needs to be here more. Like, literally, physically, bro. I need to actually have him here. Not here, but you know what I mean? Like, on the tracks. I hear him. He's always a great contribution, but just not long enough. I need him longer. I need him here longer. That's what I'm saying. How was that pause, man? Get off dick. Sorry, Not Sorry. Great track. Boyfriend, Girlfriend, cool. I would have liked to hear again YG a bit more, but Tyler is really good at being like a curator for putting people in certain places and certain positions, knowing exactly where they fit best and for how long. That's one of the things that I appreciated most about Call Me If You Get Lost, was that he knew exactly where to put everyone and he knew how to make them work effectively. Same thing with YoungBoy on What's Your Name. That's how a lot of people recontextualized YoungBoy and found out, oh shit, he's not actually worthless as an artist. He's actually pretty good if you use him and put him in the right position. I don't know why I keep saying John Legend. Fuck him. ASAP Rocky, cool verse on Warf Talk, but not necessarily like a great, I'll say cool placement, not necessarily a great verse, but cool placement. I need more ASAP Rocky and more Tyler music. Outside of that, cool little, you know, addition. If I listen to it in totality and attach it to the original album, the original body of work, I don't think, excuse me, I don't think a majority of these tracks help the album. Let's say this album dropped 2021 at around the same time it dropped, around when it originally dropped. With this amount of tracks, I'd say I would probably keep Sorry Not Sorry, Dogtooth, and What a Day, maybe. Because those tracks, I mean, Stuntman also has a bit of a narrative to it as well, but those tracks are the ones that really just don't sound like B-sides. They actually, you know, seem to help the idea of Tyler's, you know, constant evolution and him going to the next stage and him even feeling bad for spoiling himself and splurging and having these shopping sprees on himself when he feels like he could be doing something so much more. I appreciate the reflection. It looks nice, but or it sounds nice. It's a good idea, but I understand why he wouldn't.
You finna listen to 24 Hours Carti and Vori.
Bro, chill. But outside of that, like, a real good addition, real good estate, real good deluxe album. Definitely not one of those cash grab records
that are pretty decent.
I can't even
the one with Future great too, and the one Metro produced good too.
I can't even, you know what I'm saying? I was trying to, I'll go with the Future one. We'll listen to the Future one though. We will. What was I saying? See, this is why y'all be interrupting me and then I just completely lose my train of thought. God damn it. Now I don't remember what the fuck. Oh, I appreciate that this wasn't a cash grab, you know. Granted, Tyler, the Creator, does have the type of spotlight to where he wouldn't need to do something like that anyway, but I just like that this came out 2 years after the release of the original album, as opposed to the same fucking weekend. That's all I got to say about that. That was pretty good, though. I enjoyed that. That was nice. Larry June. We'll listen to that one track that I'm supposedly featured on off the album. I want to tell y'all real quick, we're done talking about the Tyler. Tyler was great. Tyler was fucking great. Like, as per usual, you know what I mean?